random thought here. What if you started a Dungeons & Dragons campaign and no one was actually a class? And how you started was everyone would pick a class, but you weren't that class, and you had to explain how you got your powers from that class through magic items and other cool stuff. That'd be crazy.